John O'Kelly is me name, making fortune is me game, and I live a ways up there behind the hill. I can make a drop that's pure, and there's nothing it won't cure. It surpasses any medicine or pill. Because it tastes as sweet as honey as it trickles down your throat. It looks as clear and pure as morning dew. And it can make a fella sing, though he didn't have a note. Won't you try a drop of John O'Kelly's brew? It can cure your rheumatism, it can cure a wheezy chest, it can cure you of gout and gallstones too. It cures toothache, headache, backache, falling hair, and all the rest. Fallen arches, corns and bunions, and the flu. Because it tastes as sweet as honey as it trickles down your throat. It looks as clear and pure as morning dew. And it can make a fella sing, though he didn't have a note. Won't you try a drop of John O'Kelly's brew? Any summer day you'll find me catching salmon in the glen, or setting snares for rabbits on the hill. But the nicest time of all is when evening shadows fall, just to watch those bubbles filling from my still. Because it tastes as sweet as honey as it trickles down your throat. It looks as clear and pure as morning dew. And it can make a fella sing, though he didn't have a note. Won't you try a drop of John O'Kelly's brew? I've a pound or two to spend and a bottle for a friend. I've got customers galore who buy my brew. At a wedding or a wake, I supply the stuff they take, and I keep a good supply the whole year through. Because it tastes as sweet as honey as it trickles down your throat. It looks as clear and pure as morning dew. And it can make a fella sing, though he didn't have a note. Won't you try a drop of John O'Kelly's brew? That the world is in a mess, and the politicians don't know what to do. Well, I have come up with a plan that can cure the ills of man. Put down your guns and pass out John O'Kelly's brew. Because it tastes as sweet as honey as it trickles down your throat. It looks as clear and pure as morning dew. And it can make a fella sing, though he didn't have a note. Won't you try a drop of John O'Kelly's brew? Because it tastes as sweet as honey as it trickles down your throat. It looks as clear and pure as morning dew. And it can make a fella sing, though he didn't have a note. Won't you try a drop of John O'Kelly's brew? Now won't you try a drop of John O'Kelly's brew?